And Mike, you mentioned how dangerous the river is right now. Firefighters have called off the search for a man who jumped in the river this afternoon without finding him tonight. Firefighters and a Raven helicopter from the sheriff's office, as you see right there, looked for the man who jumped in at the Virginia Street Bridge but couldn't find him after a few hours of looking. They may look for him again tomorrow if he's not found by then.